Thank you. swordsman. Oh, Tim, are you hurt?
I'm fine, Grandpa. My leg's a little sore, but it's just a scratch.
Don't wander away from the village again, you hear me, boy? Huh? Now let's go home. Say thank you to the nice man.
Thanks, mister. My name's Tim. I'm from Leaper Village. Since you helped me out, I'll tell you a secret. A little bit past here is an old village called Venus. The only person left there is this really old wise man. Grandpa says I'm not supposed to go play over there by myself, though. He thinks I'll just get in more trouble. But he probably won't yell at you if you go instead. Oh, and if you ever come to Libra, maybe we can play.
Well, swordsman, we're going to head back to Libra. Feel free to visit us anytime.
Thank you.
hey-ho. Timmy, how you feeling, boy?
I'm fine, Grandpa. Look, I'll show you. Huh? My legs. Something's wrong.
Hey, Tim, what's wrong?
Grandpa? I can't move my legs.
What on earth? Tim, your legs are turning into stone. That demon's poison. What must enter your wounds? There's no doctors in the village. What do I do?
Thank you. are still following us around?
You're a persistent one. You still don't get that there's nothing you can do against us, do you?
I'll just kill him now!
No, just killing him won't be any fun. I've got a much better idea in mind.
What a perfect fit!
Now you'll roam the forest for the end of your wretched days!
So, that's where the Sig fact is. Now it's clear where the Mask of the Moon is. Garuda, go. Begin your preparations.
As you wish, Master Elmio.
Thank you. many years for your arrival, young hero. Though I may look strange to you, you know very well who I am. My name is Arya. Now, I will tell you the end of the legend.
After the demise of Alphonse and the Five Disciples, the power of the Mask of the Sun was handed down to their descendants. Several hundred years had passed, and eventually, the peaceful times of Salsetta came to an end. Then, the dark sorcerer, Seek Fact, made his appearance. Seek had borrowed the military strength of the mighty Roman Empire, and began his invasion, seeking the Mask of the Sun. It was believed that Alphonse's fortress city would be able to withstand any assault. But then, tragedy struck. The Mask of the Sun's only controlling influence, the Mask of the Moon, fell into Seek Fact's hands. Seek used the power of the Mask of the Moon to subvert the Mask of the Sun to his twisted purpose. Because of this, the Mask of the Sun became unstable, and eventually, a great crisis befell Salsetta. Earthquakes, famine, pestilence, and demons appeared. At their wit's end, the descendants of the Five Disciples used the last of their strength. In order to seal away the power of the rampaging Mask of the Sun, the entire city was sunken deep into the earth. In time, the entire area was covered with forest. The ground of Salsetta was swallowed by the dense sea of trees. There now remains no evidence that it ever existed at all.
Upon the Mask of the Sun must never be broken.
Thank you. Thank you.
order to find the Golden City, we need that mask.
That is precisely it. With the Mask of the Moon, the Golden City will be yours.
Very well then. My men are at your command. And you'll bring it back to me.
What's this? I've never seen anything like it.
This was seized from that red-haired swordsman a while ago when he was arrested nearby. He probably stole it from someone. It feels comfortable to hold, but none of us can use it. Do whatever you wish with it.
I humbly thank you. Now then, Goddess will depart for Asteria.
Leave it to me, sir. I'll bring you the Mask of the Moon, without fail.
Yes, I'll await your good news.
Thank you. all! My wish finally came true! I hoped that if I waited under this tree, you'd come to see me. I came here every day believing it would happen. I don't mean to hold you up. As long as you're well, that's all I care about.